and I have more news.
Okay.
So then I put my dog on Total Feeds, which we did last year and the year before. She was diagnosed with bone cancer this year. I was told to amputate both back legs and put her down. This was less than 3 months ago. So we changed up her feed program, added more additives from Total Canine. She has made a 100% recovery, 14 years old, and we obviously have not had to amputate and obviously not had to put her down. So we're very excited about all the things that Total Feeds has done for us this year.
Those are remarkable stories, but I love that one about the dog and the cancer. Really had cancer and now it's okay.
Yeah, we actually got the dog x-rayed. You can see that she's just riddled with cancer. So we know that the cancer is probably still there. However, it's not active in her body. She's not able to, she's not hindered by anything. Before, she was dragging her entire hind end, and I got that dreaded phone call while I was actually in China and was told that I had to put my dog down that I've had for 8 years. She's 14 this year, and I went home and I said, we're going to do everything different. We brought her to our loft in Dallas, moved her away from the ranch where we could just prepare her food right there and give her a little time off, and she's made a 110% recovery.
That's great. Now, is this the same one that had the skin problem?
Same dog.
Yeah. Tell us that story about the skin problem.
So 2 years ago, she had a skin issue, and the vet told me I was going to have to put her on all sorts of shots to be able to get that skin issue cleared up. She lost hair from the top of her head all the way to her tail, and she's kind of a tricky breed. She's a rescue dog. We rescue a lot of things at the ranch, so we don't really know any past history. And we had that big, big problem, and she was completely bald. We put her back on Total Canine because she was a ranch dog at that time, so we couldn't really control what she was eating. Got her on 3 months of Total Canine. She was right back to 100% full hair. So now we moved her off the ranch so we can really control her diet, and she's back to 100%. We think we might get a year or more out of her now.
That's great. I love to hear it.